This video was completely generated by an AI. Isn't this just getting out of hands? I really think that. Anyways, it's your favorite host, Arthur, back with another amazing video. Today, I'll be showing you guys how you can create a video animation just using an image as an input. I'll be sharing the top 4 AI tools available for commercial use right now that will convert a simple image to a full-length video. Now, without a further ado, let's get started. The first tool here on my list is called Leia AI. To start using this tool, all you gotta do is just register on their platform with your email address or your Google account. You will find the registration link in this video description. Once you have registered successfully, open convert.leapix.com. Now just upload your image by clicking on the upload button at the top right. Now you'll see 6 options on the left that you can play with and tune them up to get your desired image. Here, let me change some of these attributes and show you how you can change the video result. You can even mess around with the depth map they have automatically generated for you to get even better results. After everything is set and you are ready to use the video, just click on the share button and your video will now be available for download. Here is the final video result. It just looks astonishing, doesn't it? Well, now it's time for tool number 2. The name of this tool is MyHeritage AI. Now you need to follow the same process for registering on their platform using your email or Google account. Once you are done, get ready to animate your old family photos using this future technology. You will find the website link in the video description. Now to animate your photo, all you gotta do is upload your photo to their platform and let them work their magic. Now just click on the download button to download the video that this AI tool has just created. Here is the result from MyHeritage. I think it looks fantastic. Well, I want all of you guys to rate the results of these platforms in the comments down below. Now the show doesn't end here. This website has also got another cool trick up their sleeves to keep you entertained. So to watch this magic trick, hover on Photos and select Deep Story from the drop-down menu. Now just upload the image you want to animate. After this, fill in the person's details and click Next. Now here you can add your own script that you want the character to speak. You can also change the voice options by clicking this button right here. After everything is set, just click on Create Deep Story and grab your cup of coffee while they prepare a magical video for you. Here is the final result that they have generated for us. Well, I am stoked by the results these AI softwares are producing. The day is not far where all the video cameras will be a waste. Anyways, before I head on to the third tool for today, I want you guys to like this video and subscribe to the channel so that I stay motivated to make these type of videos for you guys. Now the third tool on my list is called Cutout Pro. And as always, the link will be in the video description. Open the product menu and select the photo animator option. Now just upload your desired image and let the AI work its magic for you. You can choose your output by selecting different options available in the Exemplar menu. Once you are satisfied with the output, just click on download. And here is the result from this website.
Happy birthday to you.
I'll be waiting for the ratings in the comments section down below. Now it's time to head on to our fourth tool for today. The name of this amazing tool is Kaiber AI. This is the best tool available right now in my opinion. You will find its link attached in the video description. Register using your email account and get ready to get your mind blown away. Just click the button in the middle that says Create Your First Video to open their AI editor and start making some crazy videos. Now upload your image here and click on Continue. Over here, you can select what you want the video to be about and the style you want the video to follow. I have chosen a pretty random style here to see what kind of result do I get. Once you have selected these two options to your desired input, click on Continue. Now here, select the duration for your video and set the evolve value to 0 if you want the video to be exactly similar to the image and feel real. After everything is set, click the generate button to start generating your final video. And damn, this video just looks phenomenal. There are endless possibilities of how you can use these AI-generated videos to your advantage. Let me know in the comments down below where you will be using these videos and which one was your favorite AI tool. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. And as always, this was Arthur. See you in the next one.